Excuse me, young man. You have proved yourself worthy to be a brave knight by slicing that wood with mighty strength. Will you join me in my court at Camelot?
Oh, that sounds great and all. But see, I have to be back before quarter past half. By the time where it gets too dark where you don't know where to put your headlights on or not, I'm sorry.
Ah, well then. Come on, eunuch.
Bye.
Greetings, young man. I notice you're practicing your sword fighting. You have proved yourself to be a mighty warrior. Will you join me in my court at Camelot?
I would be honored, my liege.
Then you shall join me. What is your name, good sir?
Bedivere, my lord.
Then you shall become Sir Bedivere.
No. But wait. Can my bro, Galahad, join us?
Galahad. He sounds like a mighty warrior. Where is he? He shall join us.
What's up, brah?
You have killed my eunuch with the mightiest of jabs. What is your name, good sir?
Lancelot.
Lancelot, what a name. You are quite a knight. These are Sir Bedivere and Sir Galahad. They have joined me in my court at Camelot. Will you join me?
I'd be honored, my lord.
Arthur, tis I, Uther. I have a quest for you. You must find a cup, but not just any cup, the holy grape.
Grail!
No, grape, what you wrote. Grape.
So it is.
Holy grape. My lord, it's right here.
Heavens! So it is!
Well, that was easy, wasn't it?
It was. Back to Camelot.
Sunlight, your lips red as flame.